Sioux Falls residents got to hear about the firsthand journey of a refugee. Liyah Babayan told her story of how her family left genocide in her home of Azerbaijan and were resettled here in Twin Falls. Now, the Rick Allen Room of the Herrett Cener was just about full for her lecture tonight. The lecture was based off of her upcoming book, Liminal, which talks about her journey. Blaine County passed